This is the air-conditioned sleeper cabin of David Seitzinger's kinetic sculpture 18-wheeler. This amazing work of art can be yours to display wherever you choose if you're the highest bidder at the 1980 WQLN-TV auction. 18-wheeler is a 4-foot by 6-foot mechanical marvel constructed of glass, copper, brass, and electrical motors that fantasizes the ultimate in vehicular travel. The highest bidder will have the kinetic sculpture for a 1-month lease. In addition, the sculpture will be personally installed by Mr. Seitzinger, and he will also be available for an evening of discussion concerning his work. That's a 1-month lease for 18-wheeler going to the highest bidder at the WQLN-TV auction right here on Channel 54.